Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to convert feet to inches in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, we are going to show you how to take the feet that are in cell A1 and turn that value into inches, as you can see here in B1.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So in order to convert the feet to inches, we are going to use the convert formula. So in B1, I'm going to type equals convert with a left parenthesis. And the first argument I need to put in here is my number. What do I wish to convert? And I just want to convert what I have right here in A1, my 3.5 feet. So I'm going to click in A1 and then type a comma. And my next argument is from unit. And the convert function is really great because you can convert all sorts of things. It's not just feet to inches. You can convert from almost any unit to another one. So in this case, in the from unit, I need to put this argument in double quotes. So what I want to do here is I'm going to put FT in double quotes because I want to convert from feet. And if you don't know the FT, you can scroll through here and I can find it right here. But you can see what all of your options are. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. And then I'm going to type another comma. And this argument is the to unit. So I want to go from feet to what? In this case, it's inches. So in double quotes, I'm going to type IN, just because I know that that's the abbreviation. But I can also see it down here. And I'm going to close those double quotes, close my parentheses, and hit enter. And I can see that 3.5 feet is actually 42 inches. Now there are some other ways to convert from feet to inches, and we go into that in a little bit more detail out on our blog. I will include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.